Mr. Trevor Loudon, you've written about the what they call the New Zealand mosque massacre, but it's a story that seems to have been depicted only in two dimensions here, very flat. What's the background on this area, and what's your connection to it?
Well, look, I am from Christchurch, New Zealand, so this is very personal to me. So I did a pretty deep dive into the shooter, who he was, etc. And I read his 74-page manifesto, which is now illegal to possess in my own country. It's a $100,000 fine or up to 14 years in jail for possessing it or disseminating it. So what he is, Brenton Tarrant, Australian guy, about 28 years old. He is basically a national Bolshevik. Now, I'm sure most people don't know what that means, but there's a philosopher in Russia, an activist, a man called Alexander Dugin, and he has been an advisor to President Putin. And Dugin is all about amalgamating the right, so-called right wing of the communist movement with the left wing of the Nazi movement. So what they're creating is a national Bolshevism, a racist form of communism, and they want to set up a white state, and you're a white socialist state in Europe that stretches from Siberia to Dublin, to basically the whole lot, a white homeland encompassing the whole of Europe, but a socialist homeland. Mm-hmm. And this is what Brenton Tarrant supports. Mm-hmm. He is pro-Russian, he's pro-Dugin. He said he deliberately chose firearms for his massacre because he knew that that would exaggerate the firearms debate in the United States, you know, the gun grabbers versus the gun holders, which he hoped to provoke a civil war in America, which would take America off the world stage so Russia could do whatever it wanted, so Putin could do whatever he wanted. So this is Brenton Tarrant. He's not a right-wing pro-Trump supporter. He's basically a communist, fascist, pro-Russian fanatic who wanted to provoke civil war and maximum chaos. That's what he is. And that's not what you've been told in the media. But if you read a 74-page manifesto and you have a little bit of an understanding of the geopolitics of the region, that is clearly what he is. He even uses the national Bolshevik symbol three times in his manifesto. So that is what Brenton Tarrant basically is, a national Bolshevik, pro-Russian national Bolshevik.
Mm-hmm. Were the Nazis from the left or from the right?
From the left. They were just, they only became on the right when they fell out with Stalin and he wanted to distance himself from them. They were always regarded as a left-wing phenomenon, the National Socialist Workers' Party. They believed in government-run healthcare. They believed in big unions. They believed in big government in every sphere of your life. They believed in gun control, all the things the Democrats believed in now. You know, the only, so they were a left-wing phenomenon. So Brenton Tarrant is on the left. He's on the far left because he believes in a combination of communism and Nazism.